Hello guys, meet again with Eka Zatino channel. Today I show to you how I have the seed from the avocado. Look, this I buy avocado or I myself avocado. I buy from the good seed and good the fruit, and then I put in the land like this only. This land from the water from the my washing my dish. So this we put in here, and there will become success like this. Look. This easy, already grow up only. You can see. So, not difficult to receive it. So, same place I have to the, I put to the plastic bag or the, I don't know to say the name. I forgot the name. So I put in the plastic bag, the plastic like this. So I enter and land inside. But sometimes, if I have too many already to the seed, I just leaving in here. In the land, this look, they are grow up lonely. Look, you can see to grow up lonely too. And then if I did like this, so this a little more bigger, we can put in the land. Look, important this, what you need to do is this something very danger too. This from lemon, I need to cut this knife. This not very danger too. This very dangerous for us. Okay, I need to throw. It's very danger. Nah, more important what you need to do it. This important you need to do it is before you move, don't move before they are still soft like this the tree. This my experience, guys. if this tree, pardon. If the tree still. If the tree still soft like this, don't never you move because there will be die and then sometime there will be cut. So and then there will be no leaf the new place because they are still need to adopt long time for the land in new lands. So need to wait. So I said to you, don't move there if they are still soft like this the tree. Still soft like this, don't move, and then still like this. However, they are tall. Look, these are very tall, no? Tall, and then but look, still tall. Look, I said you very soft, no? Very soft, very soft. However, they are tall like this, but the tree still soft like this. Don't you move it? Don't you move because they need to adapt this new one. Nah, look. How is this? This are the left are the yellow, sorry, green I mean. So you can move? Not yet guys, because this look, this still not yet strong, too many strong. Look, you can see? Look, these are the like, this start like strong. Not yet red color like this again, but this not yet strong. Make their limb very strong. This tree, this this tree, and then this start to very big. And this green, but the green still soft, guys. Not yet green too strong. Where I said to you, this normal avocado this strong. Look, I said to you, this avocado, but this are the very big tree, yeah. Very big. No, they are a little more soft from this. Yeah, then you can remove it. But this not yet. This already very big tree. Yeah, this not yet. Oh, have the four again too. I still have four again too. For the big one, this. Look, this have one again too. The four I see. Four pieces anymore. I not yet take. You not take later animal. So guys, like this guys. So. Don't you move before they are this very strong. This the left, or I mean this the left of the left of the kid. This very strong. This not yet. This you see still soft. As I said to you, the same the reason. If you move right now, however you this okay. I move this because this already green. The problem this later there you take the land. You need to bring the land from this tomben too. You need to take and then take the land to bring, and then they need to adapt again with the new land you bring. So they need too many process. sometimes maybe can their life, but sometimes more time, and then more they will be die, guys. Because more important if the tree we move about they adopt the new land. That's why we always buy the tree in the out, and then we bring to the home, and then we put in the land. Why they always die? Some this because they adopt with the new land, with our land. So that why they always have the problem like this. Not only the tree like this, guys, like flower too. I always buy like this. That why the problem always die like this because that. So guys, I show to you, look this new. Not mean ya guys ya, they can directly living life. I mean, look this audio. I put too many in there, but sometimes only life, not all the life, only like the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This small one, need to let grow up too. You see, this very big avocado and very sweet and very nice inside the skin, and no, I mean skin, the beef, very nice avocado. I said to you, that is important how you do it. I said to you, don't move fast. Look, this not yet ready to look. This still new coming. Look, new coming, but are tall, but they are still new grow up. What they meaning this living, leaf, and then still very young, very small, like my tall only though, like this. They are grow up this. So this one still very 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 short, and then I still have the start to have the leaf. Very strong too. Look guys, so I said to you like this. Then I have too many with the kit off from the avocado like this. So I said to you, if sometime I don't enough the plastic bag or something like this, or the have the place for the put the seed. So I just leaving like this. They will be grow up alone, guys. And then you can take and bring. I said to you, take and bring when they are already start really green the leaf, and then need to really don't you just take it only the kit like this, yeah. You need to take with the land. So you bring with the land to move later when they are the big, to bring the land to move to the another place where you want to they will be grow up. Don't just take it because need to the land you bring this for make they adopt with the new land they will become different with the coconut, guys. If the coconut you can take it without the land, is okay, no problem. They will be grow up lonely, they will be adopt lonely, very this very strong. If coconut is very strong the tree, if you just take the seed and then you put the land, will be okay, no problem. Only you bring this coconut the first they grow up, you need to bring and then take it with the land, is okay, no problem. They will be grow up lonely, they will be survive life without land. We blend the first and the beginning their life, no problem. This the coconut very strong. However, the green coconut, the yellow coconuts, everything, they are very strong. They are no need to you bring the land. But this avocado, you need to bring the land for make they are strong, to make they can adopt the new of the lands. This easy and then not difficult for their and then guys, how you thinking their letter will be live or not? Actually guys, as long as I move, as long as I have like this, as long as I move, there will be life and there will be survive life as long as. So I have too many adi, I give to the neighbor, blah, blah, when I when I see their life in their home and their life, their lands. So guys, not difficult, have everything. If you want to have the tree, if you want, you can do it very fast and very easy. Thank you for watching. See you next video. Saludos desde Mexico. Bye.